Most patients are surprised to learn that oral surgeons have training in plastic surgery. Can you please comment?
Most patients are surprised when they hear that oral surgeons have a plastic surgery background, but when you do the type of surgeries that we do, where we remove the oral facial complex, it is important to have that aesthetic training. For example, a patient that undergoes extensive trauma to the face, which includes the soft tissue or skin and the bones, oral surgeons have to put the bone and soft tissue back in the correct position. By having training in plastic surgery, we have the ability to do this and make it a very aesthetically pleasing result. In addition, orthognathic surgery or corrective jaw surgery is performed by oral surgeons. This is where we place the upper and lower jaw in the correct position in patients that have a skeletal deformity. In essence, we're performing plastic surgery because this is technically an aesthetic procedure, although it does give the patient a functional benefit.